So you guys gonna go for this potato chip?
No, because you're not pigeons, you're chickens.
Or mutant pigeons.
Hey, buddy, did you like that marijuana brownie?
I got stoned with a birdie.
Yeah, buddy. The internet these days is just such a pain in the butt, don't you think so, birdies?
This lighter sucks balls, so I'm gonna modify it.
Oh.
I just want America to say, yo, those people are funny. Well, it's been a while since she's seen the ocean. I hope she had fun.
It's salty.
Did you like the beach, little buddy?
Yeah, it was alright.
Yeah, I'm glad. Okay, buddy, Aunt Fee's gonna go get some food.
Sounds good. Everybody likes food.
Say bye to Aunt Fee.
Feel in peace.
Why don't you swear at me?
You want anything from the store?
No, I'm good, thank you.
What's your number?
8. Now Aunt Fee's gone, now we can play. Yeah. Alright, you wanna play a game? Let's see if the birdies will eat you. Will they eat you? I think they're gathering now, buddy. I think they want to.
Well, that's not good. Alright. We're gonna walk through the enemy. That's right, birds. Run! Run! I sure told them.
I'm ready if you are.
Yes! Oh, yeah, buddy! Oh, yeah.
Get your feet wet, buddy. Come on, get your feet wet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh, but I can't!
Who wants a piece of me?
Offering!
Oh no, now they've surrounded us. This doesn't look good.
Dad?
Yes, son.
They're hungry. Let's give them all the chips. Dad, they're hungry. Give them all the chips.
You're right, son.
You're welcome. Sorry, guys. Show's over.
Sure did have fun today, Dad. Me too, son. Me too.
Cool view.
Go! I'm going in!
Oops. Now I have the high ground.
I guess I'm the only one on duty.
I'll save you, Timmy!
Oh wait, I can't swim. Why are homeless people silly? Yeah.
They just are. Have you guys met my son, Benjamin Franklin Barish?
I love chilling on your foot, Daddy. This is fun.
Hey, look, it's Aunt Fee!
Wow, Dad, this is a big thing of water.
Well, I'm thirsty.
My dear Charles, I don't care anymore.
Now.
Bee sure knows how to make a lean-to.
I love this shit.
I forgot sunblock. Look what happened.
Ouch.
No.
Oh, yeah. That's better.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's nice.
She bought her own chips.
Because my chips weren't good enough for her.
Little buddy's just chilling.
Oh, yeah.
Butt phase.
Quick, it's on fire. Put it out. Put it out.
I'm shoveled like a slave.
No.
I can't reach the weed, it's almost gone!
Come on
now.
Go, reach for it, buddy!
I can't reach the weed, it's almost gone!
Come on now. Go, reach for it, buddy!
Banksy lives!
Oh yeah!
That, and then that guy.
Nice!
Banksy lives!
Oh yeah!
That, and then that guy.
Nice! Kicking it at the park.
Smallest park ever.
I can't find the water.
All right, Stanley, what's the plan, Lee?
All right, then. Ready?
Do you want to play chess, Frank?
Is this how you do it?
No. Do you want to play chess, Frank?
Is it doing it right?
No.
Why are you smoking?
Wait, what?
I got a fart.
That's so gross.
This guy, what's up?
Oh, that guy.
It's my boy.
Yay! Flowers for the pretty lady. I think she likes them.
And?
I do.
Oh, my flower died. Did you like it anyway?
You got a limp flower, boo.
Oh, I'm all alone in the world, me and my dead flower.
Happy New Year's.
Hey. Yacht.
Yay!
Fine anymore.
Yeah.
Mwah!
The Thuman? You been where? With who?
What?
No.
Wanna be in our vine?
Ho.
Nobody wants to play with me.
Nobody tells me. And cut.
Yep.
Now.
Press any button.
I'd really touch my
button. I'm gonna go join a cigarette right over here.
Wait a minute.
I saw some smoking, what should I do?
Which way do I go? I don't know.
Just pick one, Daddy!
Okay, son, whatever you do, don't do drugs. Oh! Bad boy! And you too!
Just me and my boy hanging out.
One.
I'm having fun, Daddy!
Yay!
Okay, you don't have to climb on my face, though.
Hey! Don't hurt me! It sure is dark in your pocket, Daddy. I'm just chilling.
Good for you, son. Good for you. I can see clearly now. The rain has gone.
Oh, now I can't see anything.
I can see all...
You guys. You guys need to stop forking around.
Hey, guys. Guys. You guys need to stop forking around.
I don't know, Dad. I think this guy might be my daddy. I don't know, maybe.
Okay, you watch my son while I'm gone.
No! Don't hurt him!
Seems like we're always waiting for a bus, Daddy!
It'll come eventually, son.
Yay! This is a mighty big joint, Daddy. Here, you smoking, Daddy.
What flavor is that?
Yucky!
Gosh, I hate when you litter.
Guy and his doll.
Alrighty then. Oh, Jake. I know what you're thinking. Hey, look at that bum. Hey, look at that bum. Hey, look at that bum indeed. Just a couple of bums. Just a couple of bums hanging out. Just me and another bum there.
I know
you
eat this.
Don't be stepping on my game. Best either be a wing or be a leg and get the fuck out. My brother? Dude, you gotta let me vine you.
What?
I just had to vine you.
Thanks.
Dude, you gotta let me vine you.
What?
I just had to vine you.
Thanks.
Hey, Google! Hey, Google! Ha ha! I Googled Google.
Yes, Frank.
Oh.
I was just waiting for the fishes. It's good fish food.
That's about it.
And then that guy walks by.
Some crazy chemtrails today.
What if we're secretly famous for being homeless?
We're like rock stars.
But homeless.
Frank. What if we're secretly famous for being homeless?
We're like rock stars.
But homeless.
You've heard of chemtrails. It's a conspiracy. But I know the culprit.
Can you help us out with a few bucks to get something to eat? It's hard to panhandle with Angelina Jolie.
Just staring at us like that. Vining from Sunset and Vine. Cool guy who works there gave us free chips.
Pretty sure they're Lay's. Free Lay's!
Oh good, we moved. I can't see her eyes.
I can see her eyes.
Maleficent.
I'm backpacking California. Hey, mister, where are we?
California.
Yay!
What the hell? What's going on here? You You twinkers want to fight? Let's go!
You know, fun to play dolls with.
It's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes.
Wait a minute, I hear music!
This thing makes music.
How do you like me and my bride?
Isn't she pretty?
I love you.
I'm like, I put my penis in the eye.
Droid.
Drones.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah. One. Look, it's an alien in a spaceship.
Stick him up. Get it? It's a stick. My daddy said I can't go hang out with you guys. Because I'm a drug addict.
One.
I don't care what my body
is. Hey, daddy, can I go swimming? Yeah, I'm going in. Ah!
Blub, blub, blub.
Hey, that was fun.
She's eating. She's holding a plate. So I did this incredible...
No. No.
But I like it.
No!
So I did this piece of art and it's got all these faces. Here, count the faces.
That's a lot of faces.
HRP is my daily dose of...
That's what I...
Alrighty then. Oh, it's gonna be a hot one today, I tell you what. Oh, look at that sun. Oh!
I wish I could do a vine that lives forever. That would be the greatest thing ever. And ever. I wish I could do a vine that lives forever. That would be the greatest thing ever. And ever. I wish I could do a vine that lives forever. Never.
My bite
is apparently bigger than my bark.
What? Never seen two people eating hummus on the side of a road before?
No, Frank.
What? You never seen two people eating
hummus
on a street corner next to a graveyard before?
He who controls the spice controls the universe.
I did not want them in my pocket.
Nah, he's on his period, dude.
My friend to see if I really cared about her. Stuck a Q-tip in her butt. I pulled it out. She said it wasn't stuck. Wanted to see if I was... My friend to see if I really cared about her. Stuck a Q-tip in her butt. I pulled it out. She said it wasn't stuck. Wanted to see if I was...
What? It's just me and my buddy.
I can't reach it.
Needed a tool.
Coconut oil. Good for you. Yes.
I can't reach it.
Needed a tool.
Coconut oil. Good for you. Yes.
I'm going in!
No count.
It's a twister! Oh my goodness! Ah! When it's 100 degrees out, it's good to cool off in sprinklers. Oh, yeah. Hey, look at me.
I leave a trail of change.
And the homeless people follow me everywhere. Old Eagle Eyes over here found a dime all the way over there.
I found two dimes.
None of this clothing is mine. Not the hat, not the shirt, not the pants.
Not the sock, not the shoes.
It all came from Jesus. I was a dick. I took the lighter.
I'm sorry, I didn't know I had it.
Pretty.
What are you doing,
King? I'm gonna let you live. Just eat a lot of bugs, okay? Help me out. This guy? Yes, this guy.
That's the letter holding the curtains back, and I don't know.
Oh, V. You're missing out.
There's multiple butts to choose from.
At Union Station.
Today.
Homeward bound.
I wish home was there.
Loud.
Yay.
how you can tell I'm a swindle is because we could do this very well.
I'm not trying to look gay.
Action. He just does.
Bring your own chair when you're waiting for the bus. Oh Lord, I'm tired of living in this desert. Was that? There's no rain. Did a bird just shit on me? Really? Comparing spit.
Much brown came in that one.
That's her wall. Today I did this one.
What? Who's going chicken hunting?
Who's going chicken hunting?
Who's going chicken hunting? Who's going chicken hunting?
We's going chicken hunting.
Cut a motherfucking chicken up.
Right. Archie, what are you doing?
Oh, Enid. Oh yeah, baby. Seriously.
Playing with the ghost.
That's what I'm doing.
Not worth the dime.
No. That's now like
the millionth time the art has fallen off of the bag.
For the love of Christ. Spare a dollar, feed an artist?
Spare a dollar, feed an artist?
Thank you. She doesn't want to vine her purple.
So I'm gonna vine it for her, haha.
Oh, well.
Oh, I'm so thirsty! What the actual?
Oh, rely! What?
Oh, that's so cute and cuddly.
And that's cuddly.
Ah. I will defeat you, Power Rangers.
But I cannot be defeated. Ha ha ha.
Mindswell.
Why'd they put a cross outside your door?
Oh, that thing? Because they know I'm Jewish and they want Jesus to murder me.
What were you gonna find?
Oh, she doesn't remember.
Got it, Poppy Locky. Got it.
Ooh.
I be jumping out of windows because you don't know who I am. I be in the hallways because you don't know where I am. I be jumping out of windows because you don't know who I am. I be in the hallways because you don't know where I am.
Now I gotta shine! Studies have shown that people look smarter when they're wearing glasses. What do you think? Studies have shown that people look smarter when they're wearing glasses. What do you think? You want to know what's a foot? There's a foot about a foot from my face. It's odd because the sunrise makes my eyes look devilish. So I woke up this morning next to my taxes. And my art. So what, do these glasses make me look creepy? What? If it weren't for gravity, I could use this as a chin strap. Oops. Apparently, she's having a nightmare. Even though it's clearly daytime. Laundry day for Bubbles and Cray Cray. Oy vey. It's all about finding shade. Rolling down the highway with Bubbles and Cray Cray. Little song we're working on. Yep. BYOC up in this bitch. Yes, she brought her own chair to the laundromat. What of it?
what? I was sleepy.
Check that donut for mold.
Let me try it with my mouth.
Oh shit. Motherfucking Nazis were up in this bitch. Nazi propaganda. God dang it. Oh, holy shmoly!
Yes, this is how I like to do it.
Bum ba da da.
Yeah, I guess we live in a police state.
Three different kind of cameras.
Oh, that guy.
Yeah.
I dare you to vine your own wheeze.
Smoking is bad for you.
It's true, folks.
Alright.
Okay. All this food for $3 and change?
Del Taco, I think I love you.
You don't have the power to.
Three monkeys in a pack of cigarettes. I got three monkeys in a pack of cigarettes. Don't smoke!
Whoa, it's windy.
Jesus, make the wind stop blowing, won't you? Nothing ready with the wind, G.
Will the wind? We'll knock down. The shake is shaking. There's so much wind. Don't blow over, shake. Black hole sun.
Won't you come and chase away the rain? 6 a.m, Del Taco. So yummy.
This one ray of light blinding me. But I just want to sleep.
No flex?
Flex.
No flex.
Flex.
Change that bind you. Always slipped away our separate.
Ooh, we're having a sugar rush. Yummy candy.
Dad, you're a lightweight.
Aww.
On the one hand, there's fresh air.
On the other hand, it's loud out there.
My armpits are sinking. I wish I knew what my deodorant was. Cigarette.
Flips. 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 Flips.
I got it down. That's right.
It's a cyclops. Oh my goodness.
I'm a cyclops.
I'm very, very frightened. Just hanging out with Chuck Yeager.
Chuck Yeager? I barely know her.
Oh sure, they're open 7 days. Huh. But they don't tell you which 7.
Seriously.
It doesn't make it longer or faster.
It's just annoying.
It doesn't make it longer or faster. It's just annoying.
Soon all of our thoughts and actions will be 6 seconds long.
Come on!
Bye!
Does fit. Or no. What? Too pimpy? Does fit. Or no. What? Too pimpy? Where's my little buddy? Benjamin, where did you go?
Hey! I sure do love chilling in this new pouch, Daddy!
Glad you're comfy, son.
Watch and last with my daddy! I'm scared!
Don't be scared.
You'll be, and I see you won't be.
saw a bird fly by with broken wings. Sucks to be you, little birdie.
To be able to do a vine that looped forever, that'd be the greatest thing ever. To be able to do a vine that looped forever, that'd be the greatest thing ever.
They sure hacked up that tree this morning.
Oh, Lord Almighty.
Lord have mercy.
Hello, this is Seth Aronson from Mindswell Films.
Come together right now over me, yeah, yeah. Come together right now over me, yeah, yeah. I am and Ira. Thank you, Mush.
No more Burger King ever. Grossest food. It's not even food.
Good.
Yay. They have taco night. Look how cheap that is. Every hour. Eat it. Yummy.
So I found a lump here. Oh,
I don't have insurance, Grace.
Homeless again, sitting outside.
Double take. Double take.
Whatever you do, don't be like this guy.
That's art.
It's just art.
Hey, Art.
Not too long ago, I was a Denny's manager.
Not today.
Today I panhandle out front. Why on earth would anyone eat there when there's a Del Taco just down the street?
Delicious.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's real marinated chicken.
Mm-hmm. I was feeling lucky. And look, I won a ticket.
Yay!
These clouds look a little raggedy. They've been scarred by the soot.
Oh, God, is that you?
Yes, my son. Good morning.
So, God, I'm homeless again.
Well, Frank, sometimes that's the way the cookie crumbles. So, Frank, when are you gonna get your shit together?
I'm trying, Lord.
Try harder. You're so talented, son. Make something of yourself.
You like me, you really like me, because...
You're so talented, son. Make something of yourself.
You like me, you really like me, because...
What if I spoke every
syllable separately? Oh, dear Lord, you've grown teeth.
No, son, that's just chemtrails.
Oops, I've said too much.
Well, good morning, giant bird.
I'm moving closer. Don't eat me, okay?
Found this belt. Oh, I can't imagine doing it. Oh, Robin.
What are you doing now, son?
Cleaning out the storage unit. That's all her stuff. A little bit of my stuff. Mostly.
What are you doing now, son?
Metaphorically speaking?
Yes.
Shouldn't you know? Why are you bothering me? Twilight.
How are you doing down there?
I'm okay, Lloyd.
Yay!
So much food. For $6 and change? With a shake?
Drink the pink.
It's a clear blue sky. I don't see him. God, you're up there.
Hello? Apparently God's elsewhere.
Oh, yeah.
It's your breakfast, oh, yeah.
It's only $4. Delicious.
Yummy.
Cats and motorcycles. That's what makes up my purview.
Still nothing.
Perhaps God is a metaphor to assuage my need to personify the Almighty.
Still nothing.
Perhaps God is a metaphor to assuage my need to personify the Almighty. I wonder if Vine picks 6 seconds in honor of Hemingway's infamous 6-word story.
For sale.
Baby shoes.
Never worn.
Hey, little buddy. How are ya?
Oh, hey, Lloyd. Glad to see you back.
I was partying with Iggy Azalea. Sorry about the sirens. It's just somebody's time to go. So, are you eating okay?
Yes, I am, thank you very much. Yesterday, I panhandled $15.
Being homeless, it's always good.
I have a decent supply of water.
You got to carry it with you.
I'm being visited by a friend.
My moth buddy. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. Just chilling?
Hey, Frank. How are you? I'm all right, little moth. How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you.
Sorry I'm so blurry, but your camera sucks.
I don't know why, but my toe's gotten weird. It peels up right here all the way down.
That's half yeller. Weird.
God bless America. You know, the more I think about it, it's the algorithm's world, and we just live in it. Let me sum up Israel and Palestine in a single vine. They hate each other. They're always gonna hate each other. They both want the same land. Any questions? Let me sum up Israel and Palestine in a single vine. They hate each other. They're always gonna hate each other. They both want the same land. Any questions?
I don't know if it's cold or allergies.
Waking up homeless. Hey look, V, I made a spit wall.
You know, I wouldn't be homeless if you guys would just watch Lady Luck. Mindswell.org/Lady Luck.
Wow, this lady just parked right next to me.
What?
I don't know, there are lots of spaces.
Make the cake and yogurt, the free meal. Thank you, Methodists, for dinner, lunch.
Oh, Nelly, look at that berry.
Berry.
Yogurt. Yogurt saved my life today.
Good for you.
And yummy.
Thank you, ladies. I needed yogurt. It was great. Thank you very much.
That was nice.
I'm gonna find your spitball, girl.
She spit that.
I've got cookies in my pocket. I've got cookies in my pocket. Oh.
Kicking it in a storage unit.
That's my tie and her dresses.
And a bunch of other stuff.
Laundry day!
Carts sure make laundry day easier.
Oh, that's right.
Seen you in a minute. Still spinning. Oh dear lord, it's gotta be done already. Oh
my god, it's still going.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I dry without chemicals. Clean and free.
Oh, he's gonna like a lot of these things that are clean now.
Nice and summery.
Beautiful. Clean things are pretty. Pretty things are clean.
Now it dries.
When it fits, you'll feel it. JCPenney's new motto.
I mean, really?
Innuendo.
Sleeping under a Walmart.
The epitome of capitalism.
I mean them all.
I'm passing through.
Sleeping under a Walmart.
The epitome of capitalism.
I mean them wrong.
I'm passing through.
Paranoia will destroy ya.
I don't know.
Do you know?
Does anyone really know?
I don't know.
Do you know?
Does anyone really know?
Down with corporate fines. No more corporate fines. Don't sell out no corporate fines.
The sunrise.
Sunrise.
Gonna find.
Yeah, that's right. Mile and a half walk home. By home, I mean the storage unit where these clothes go.
The laundry is clean now.
Yeah. And like a dumbass, I walk 3 blocks the wrong way. Now I walk back. See, here's where I went wrong. When I came up behind the church, I should have gone left, not right. I'm on the right path now.
It feels good.
Yay.
Charlie Brown on my pants.
Charlie Brown is my metaphor. Hey, Lucy, set up that football.
Charlie Brown on my pants.
Charlie Brown is my metaphor. Hey, Lucy, set up that football. I just want them to say of me, he was a poet. And it all flowed from that. Walking down the street, I came across this guy.
This guy here. Hey, buddy.
Hi there.
Spice is
military-grade cannabinoids. crafted by man. Sometimes I think Job had it easy.
Why's he always picking on me?
Is that what I look like to people?
An empty shirt.
Nothing of substance but the rosemary in his pot.
I like that bear. He's like a passed out cowboy.
A bear's a shit, man. What's that, man?
I don't know.
I don't know either, but there it goes again.
Wavy arm.
What? Why? Oh.
28 ain't great.
What?
6 is better, yeah.
Gonna try this new kind bar.
Oh. Why would you be high? Why?
Why Tiger gets you high?
It's true. Cowboy. I'm a cowboy. She's unimpressed.
That money's gonna get away.
Get that money.
Hope that guy with that loud vehicle feels better. That was before. Her bike don't have no brakes. Dogs don't seem to like that mailman. Woof woof little. Ben and Jerry's frozen yogurt fish food.
Mmm. There's nothing better.
Yeah.
Panhandling on a Friday night.
I made $21.
So it's alright. Oh hey, good morning, Lloyd.
Hey pal, how are ya?
Hiding from the heat in my storage unit, Lord.
Nice.
Hey, that's me.
It's me in the mirror.
Hey, that's me.
Me in the mirror.
Hey, that's me.
It's me in the mirror.
Hey, that's me.
Me in the mirror. Ooh, look. I found a pair of gloves.
Maybe they're leggings.
Hi there, happy face.
How are you?
Doing well, thank you.
Me too.
Whoops, I dropped it. Gonna sit here and be free.
American, yeah.
What if all of these units? What if I woke up among here from a Matrix-like dream?
Awoke to this.
You know what, Frank?
What, Lord?
You should run for president.
I just burned my favorite piece of art.
Now it's nothing but dust in the wind.
Waiting for the bus again. Will it ever come?
So, did you get the bills paid?
Mindswell.org is paid up. I panhandled enough money to pay off my website for a month.
It kinda looks like a six-pack, if you ignore that it's just fat rolls.
Oh, that's right, tough guy. Oh, T-Mobile, why do you have to suck so badly? I hate you, hate you, hate you, hate you!
And you don't care about me.
Knock, knock.
Who's there, Lord?
It is the Lord thy God, up in the sky, and you are literally beneath me.
Good one.
This loop is wacky.
This
loop is wacky.
This
loop
is
wacky.
Why are you smiling, Lord?
Because Robin Williams is up here, and Joan Rivers just made up with Johnny Carson.
They're U.S. Bank.
They're the greatest bank ever.
I'm proud to bank with them.
I'm just that homeless guy.
Walking around shirtless in a sarong.
Trying to beat the heat.
Trying to beat the heat.
Hey, buddy, you have a nice dinner?
Yes, Lord. Thank you for those generous people today.
You're welcome, son.
That fell on the floor?
Alright.
Need a reason, Philip?
I never need a reason to eat a reason.
I'll be honest with ya. This reason's a little chewy for my taste.
Now this is a ghetto bus stop. No seats. Not even a trash can. It's like, oh well, we might stop for you. Who knows?
Wait for the bus. Wait for the bus. We're all just waiting for the bus.
She doesn't want to play.
So this vine is all mine.
What is this relic? Smells vaguely of newsprint.
You're gonna die alone in a ditch.
Run, newspaper, run, but you can't hide.
Because people like burp vines.
What? Oh, yeah. Get.
So what do you think? Is that a heart there?
Or am I just imagining things?
I wonder. You know, just because Audrey's dead doesn't mean she's not leaving hearts in my path.
You can't prove she isn't.
I saw a cherubic. Cherubic?
cloud.
Hi down there, Earthlings. Hope you're having a good day.
I am, Lord, thank you.
As long as you vine,
it's divine.
Fortunately for me, I'm out of wine.
Yet still I'll find a way to shine.
What if the pyramids were built by an ancient civilization, wiped clean from the planet in the flooding at the end of the Ice Age?
Yes, iPhone, I see it. Fuck the battery, okay? 20%. Well, give me a better battery.
Yeah, I said it.
Did I say it loud enough for the NSA?
You know, they're listening.
Why can't we all
live together
in this world?
Strong and free.
Freedom, though, really.
Oh, but I'm tired, Lord.
Leave me alone.
Oh, but I'm tired, Lord.
Won't you let me sleep?
Someday, maybe.
Times like these,
such as they are.
Good to have a storage unit.
What?
Acting.
It's just acting.
Acting.
You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna carry my shoes.
And feel the earth move under my feet.
Humbling down.
And that's how I look in that mirror.
Yeah.
Don't even have to pretend to be crazy to get showered coffee and dry bread at the mental health center.
But if I were gonna act crazy,
what do you think I'd do?
Huh?
Coming down off spice.
9:24 a.m.
The first pinge of craving.
My body wants it.
Wants it now.
Quite frankly, I don't give a flying dick tickle
about gender stereotypes and fashion.
The truth is,
this skirt dress thing is the most comfortable I've ever been.
Soon that sun will set behind the buildings and it'll no longer be hot in here.
My storage unit.
Hey look, art!
Behold!
Oh look, musical birds!
Somebody should transcribe that. I bet it's one heck of a riff.
Those birds sitting as if they were musical notes.
The crazy thing.
About panhandling while wearing a dress?
I'm just sitting here, they don't see
until
it.
I get up.
The look in
panhandling at sunset. Don't you know I got the panhandler's blues?
I'm sorry. This is the most comfortable thing I've ever worn. I am no longer bound by your petty gender stereotype.
I'll wear what I want.
I think the real question, what Americans are wondering, can a guy in a dress beat Hillary Clinton?
I'm not a smoker.
I don't like cigarettes.
Can you tell?
Sometimes I wonder, sitting so often on sidewalks and crevices,
if it'll be a spider that finally kills me.
I cut myself.
Now I must clean the wound!
Organic virgin coconut oil.
Good for your skin,
good for your teeth,
good for your inside.
Oh, this smells good.
Believe it or not, that smells good.
Ooh, a classic.
But I don't have any money.
So the tester it is.
Tester, I barely know her.
Believe it or not, the sentence, got lots of good food, contains 7 vowels. All of them are O's. How about that grammar?
Oh, it's just on, is it?
This camera recording me.
Would you prefer my glasses on?
Find this just for the heck of it. There's a train going by.
Walmart bag.
Deep and good.
This Walmart bag is deep and good.
Speaking of the bag only, company is terrible.
My political advisors warned me that going up against Hillary Clinton is like punching a tree and expecting it to fall.
Let's see.
Oh yeah, I got 7, nigga. Oh, you found one, that's 8.
2 to go.
Trying to make 10.
I don't know about you, but I proudly commemorized 9/11 by sending out truther memes and arguing with people about buildings.
You should give me your number.
My number is number 7. I don't know what it is about it, it's just lucky. My favorite number in the alphabet.
Fuck your god.
I wish I could.
But it's a clear blue sky, I don't even see him.
God, where are you?
I do my eyebrows, but I don't want to.
Keep doing, baby.
What's up, G?
What's up,
Hi, mate, what's up?
Me in my pretty dress.
And you with your facial hair.
Bubbles and cray cray.
We're just hanging out.
Can a guy in a dress eat a banana without everybody staring at me?
Bubbles and cray cray.
In line for a free meal.
Thank you, Methodists.
Yummy.
Hillary Clinton is like this tree.
Fake and completely owned by big business.
I'm real like those trees.
Frank for president!
Look on my leg, there's a jumping spider.
Now he jumped on my back. Oh, now he's on my wallet.
Go, jumping spider, go.
Go, spider, go. Where'd he go?
How's this for a juxtaposition?
Win $1 million or panhandle for food money?
I'm gonna panhandle.
Cause I don't think I'm gonna win.
In and out. In and out. It's what a hamburger is all about.
You all, everybody.
You all, everybody, yeah.
You all, everybody.
You all, everybody, yeah. You all, everybody, yeah.
You know, I was thinking, what if this life is just a computer simulation like the Matrix, and we're all about to wake up? Some of the disadvantages to doing walking meditation while you're homeless.
One,
pacing back and forth, you look like a crazy person. Some of the disadvantages to doing a walking meditation while you're homeless.
Number two,
just might step on a snail.
I'd feel really bad about it.
Panhandling.
Morning shift.
Good morning.
At the exit mouth of a Starbucks drive-thru.
Someone gave me bread.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Wealth is irrelevant. They give based on their heart. And the poor give more. The poor, believe it or not, give more. With the sun up, air conditioning on.
It's hard to panhandle in the heat.
No one wants to roll down their window.
Not for me.
I think it's cool and pretty ironic
that from a distance, my things look like a monk praying in front of my storage unit.
The most incredible poop. Nothing was coming out, so I climbed up Asian style.
Poop, glorious poops!
Third world poops. Today is a special occasion, so I wear a tie.
I hereby announce I am running for President of the United States.
I'm a spice-smoking son of a bitch.
Because the man won't let me smoke herb. Beautiful cannabis, I miss you!
I don't know, is this the bus ride?
They just maneuver.
Place. Hey, Travis.
Ice bucket, ice smuck it. I'm just hot as hell. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's better, 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 better. Oh, yeah.
Got the medium-sized homeless luggage today.
Sheriff.
Hey, Sheriff. Just a homeless guy.
Oh. Traffic jam. Hey, everybody, just drive where you need to go all at once. Could go wrong.
You all, everybody, yeah. You all, everybody, yeah.
The thing I like about Victoria's Secret, they're not subtle. It's all about pink. Wearing pants
can be confining.
But in a dress, I'm free.
Free, I tell you. Anyone can vote for Frank. Bypassing the ballot access conundrum, candidate spending all that money in the early time.
Write me in.
Frank Barish.
You can't break me, no.
You can't break me.
World, I'll conquer you.
Starbucks.
Vining for my supper, vining for my dinner, vining for a bite to eat.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Ooh. That's how $3 became $8. Oh, yeah. So I tried to do errands, but bus driver fell behind and I couldn't get to the storage unit. Now I'm stuck without my sleeping bag. So I've been out here 2 hours.
Made $12.
A cookie. A Mountain Dew.
A 99 cent burger.
Someone bought me in
and
out.
And a church meal coupon.
So... me sleeping by the sidewalk
with no jacket or sleeping bag.
It's too cold to sleep. All I have is the short sleeves. 2:30, I'm up. So I look up to the stars.
Good morning, galaxy.
Good morning, galaxy. How's everyone?
That sign says no dumping. Tenants only.
Apparently it's okay to dump the tenants there.
So I walk this alley.
Loaded six strings, still in hawk.
The pawn shop.
While I walk this dirty road.
Those cars came down my alley.
I'm walking in socks.
They made me walk over on the ouchy part. Ouch.
Ooh, there's a nice RV there. I should knock on their door.
Ah, oh, you got room for one more in there?
Cause I'm a homeless guy.
What is it?
Your dog is lost.
Watch out for the car, you stupid doggy.
Running in the night.
What is it?
Your dog is lost.
Watch out for the car, you stupid doggy.
Running in the night.
I don't have any more. 4 a.m. shenanigans.
Change to get the soda from across the street, please.
I don't have any cigarettes.
No.
Panhandling the panhandler. Bad service equals free coffee. Denny's. I special order my breakfast taco. Corn tortillas.
With green sauce. Mmm.
Mmm. Yummy.
Indoors for a minute.
Mmm. Oh, Roseanne and Dan, they're having a fight.
I just love this piece of art this guy has. A toothy Snoopy.
This kind of looks like Linus.
Tomb Raider.
I barely know her.
Tomb Raider.
I barely know her.
Tomb Raider.
I don't see anything except for some fuzzy stuff.
Oh my god, you're such an asshole, dude. This could be the greatest product ever.
Just add beer and butter.
What? I'm vining the bread.
Fuck you, you son of a bitch.
I'm Christopher Watkins.
Hey, how's your good puppy?
You're a good puppy, yes you are. Oh, yes you are, yes you're a good puppy. And you know you're a good puppy. Puppies.
What's up, puppy?
Hey, puppy.
What?
Why are you so cute?
What's your name?
Everyone, it's a dog. Beautiful life.
Roxy and Valley, lesbian doggies. It's okay not to like me because I'm a man.
Oh, you don't have to be so sweet. You can be a little less sweet, you know. So, do you like my dress? I think you do. Pretty. You're sniffing my dress because you like it, huh, lesbian?
Oh, I'm scared!
I don't know.
There's a doggy on my leg. Hey, nice doggy. Comfortable there on my leg?
Valley.
Do you like when your girlfriend eats out of the bag? Like it was just dirty like that, don't you? Does my foot smell good? Oh, stop looking at my foot! That's so little ticklish! Oh, you're digging into my foot there. What, do you want me now? Am I your bitch now? We all just chilling, you know.
What are you doing?
Go ahead and lick your boobs some more, you silly weirdo. Why'd you lick your own boobies? That's silly.
Many a little man has a little man complex.
Some of them are straight up Napoleons.
Killed a bunch of elephants.
I'm kicking it over here right now. Oh yeah? Yeah. I got all my stuff packed. I haven't gotten it.
Just reminded me that we're hungry.
I made a dollar. Haha, and the whole 20.
What?
What?
What? I don't know.
What about it?
That guy's a cop, you know. That guy in the sheriff vehicle.
I think he's a cop.
I think he's a cop.
2:45, 3 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. Go to the park after dark. Boop, 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 bee. Chicken.
What else you got?
I have something here will block your head. I said, no way, I got violent things to it. What?
That part again, do it again.
He's looking over my shoulder, I can't get a hold of it. I have something finally to say, but I won't say it today, not for a thousand years to cover up your ears with the tears of shame or down your face hits the ground, I'll make them sound like sound to hear.
Burger time up in his bench.
So I sit and beg, because I believe in humanity. The Christians always feed me.
Oh yeah, another night panhandling for my dinner.
Holla back, make the bitch go smack.
Holla back, holla back!
Got the music, make your booty go smack.
Smackity smack!
I gotta change. I'm normal now!
So don't go out tonight. There's gonna be a fight in this. 3, 2, 1, go.
She said the pussy tastes like a shit. Zoe Dallas. Pussy don't taste like shit. You'll just take a too big a bite.
Made $3 panhandling.
I went shopping at the Mexican market. Yogurt, water, and lime. I got yogurt, water, and limes.
Wait, what did you go?
I'm gonna practice my twerking.
Was that a seizure? Wait, what did you go?
I'm gonna practice my twerking.
Was that a seizure? If you had a big butt, it would bounce.
Yeah, but I got a little butt.
I don't live in the past. I live in the now.
How's that been working for you?
Where did all the weed go?
We smoked it all.
I didn't know that. Hey. Where did all the weed go?
We smoked it all.
I didn't know that. Hey.
Morning. What if the reason human kids are called kids and goats are called kids is because we reincarnate into goats? What if the reason human kids are called kids and goat kids are called kids because we're reincarnated from goats. What if the Matrix is right?
What if we're the avatars?
What if the Matrix is right?
What if we're the avatars?
What if Jesus said this, and it got edited out of what you call the Bible? What if Jesus said this, and it got edited out of what you call the Bible?
All I have is change.
Got $1.51.
I got 2 tacos. Change to spare.
Walking down the street.
Oh, heck yeah. What the heck? You're following me.
Hello down there.
Jeepers, Lord, you look nice today.
Why, thank you. Thank you very much.
What if the universe expands and contracts like a lung, and the red shift that they credit to the Big Bang is an inhale? Oh, you know it's true. Oh, you know it's true.
You know it's true, brother.
Hey, it's true. Be here.
Now.
Be
here.
Now.
God damn. God damn the pusher man.
By the pusher man, I mean the DEA. Drug Enforcement Administration.
What? Something looks strange.
What an odd dream.
What? Something looks strange.
What an odd dream.
My heart's beating faster.
I love this piece of art. I don't know if I can burn it.
No one bought it, and I'm a man of my word.
Oh, the sunset appears to be glorious this evening.
Absolutely glorious.
Can you believe Hillary Clinton still hasn't made up her mind?
No kidding. Either you're running,
or you're not, exactly.
Burps, burps. Okay. Why?
Oh, hey, look at that.
What?
Holmes.
What up, Holmes?
Muffler? I barely know her.
Oh, I know it's not funny.
Jeepers, criminy. She's taking forever.
Wonder if she's taking a BM at the AMPM.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, that's a big peach kerns.
But I shouldn't panhandle with it, because people are like, he's got that gigantic peach kerns. Doesn't need my
So this person followed me in the Del Taco, sat down right behind me.
Vine doesn't have a zoom feature. So to get the face, too far away to film.
Trying to make a face. Down with corporate vines. If I have to see one more creepy teenager in my feed selling Jason Coffee. Sorry, Jason Coffee, but if you need creepy teenagers bearing their cleavage, offering followbacks to get followers, you suck!
Why are corporate vines evil, Daddy?
Well, son, because they're soulless,
unaccountable zombies.
Corporations are zombies.
Who throws away a George Foreman grill in a bus stop trash can? How bad a day were they having? Jeepers criminy.
You know what I didn't expect to see today?
Praying mantis. How are your prayers going, my friend?
Tell me.
Some money for my teeth to fix my home.
Can't wait till that tree grows plums. This is my 500th vine.
He thinks he's impressive.
Oh yeah. I'm getting 1,000 loops a day, buddy.
What?
Oh, Dad, you can't sing.
Why is the world so messed up, Daddy?
I don't know. I think it's the chemicals in the water.
How scary! Why was it scary?
Boo! Figured out later. Time for you to go.
Del Taco's green sauce is so good.
You can just drink it.
Okay, a little.
I'm not in the mood, not in the mood to lie to you, not in the mood, not in the mood to lie to you.
If you sang that song, the ceiling would come crashing down.
The ink is wearing off of my avatar.
It must be praying mantis season. Oh my God, it's 2 of them going at it. Do it.
It's your birthday.
Hidden camera for the praying mantis sex.
I think they're camera shy.
But when I wrote on my arm about avatars and Matrix theory, I tapped my arm.
It looked, quite frankly, like God's bodyguard.
It's now officially praying mantis season. 4th one I've seen today. I hope your prayers are fruitful.
Greetings, humans.
Hey, good morning, Lord.
I gotta be honest with you, son. Some humans are evil. Hashtag war!
Yeah, cool. Stevie Nicks and Dave Stewart from the Eurythmics. Cool, but I want to see Annie Lennox and Lindsey Buckingham.
Sure, rainbows are cool.
Unless you're homeless.
All that means to me is that rain is coming.
Now I call that a sunset.
Goodbye, sun. I will see you tomorrow. Have a nice night.
Whoa, that's a crazy looking rainbow.
Because the sun's setting. So it's all like red.
Hello down there.
Are you gonna make it rain on me again, Lord?
Ha ha ha! I hope you like thunder.
Look, it's a stealth fighter. And yet, we can still see it.
Oh, they're nickel and diming me. Yeah, they're nickel and diming me.
But I'm panhandling, so it's okay.
Yeah, she looks good.
I'm getting cowboy.
Ready to sing.
He's a cowboy. Well, it's not a...
Yes, ma'am.
Never go to the back. You're too much.
Someday, maybe, I'll make the vine of all vines. Until then, though, I'll sit and ponder with you.
Whatever you do, don't call it.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years.
Come on, Scotland, break free. Break free from the crown. Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. Frank talk with Frank and Frank.
Frank?
And Frank.
Hi, I'm Frank. Frankly, Frank.
Quite frankly, I agree.
Oh, crying on the side of a road. Ah, sadness.
Boof. She couldn't be scared out of finishing her game, though.
Not one, but two free tickets?
You're getting lucky.
You're like butter. You're on a roll.
Frank's so lucky.
It is my goal to make the sequel to E.T. Think the world has been a bad place, because we're waiting for him to come back.
So it's on. I am running for president.
And I'll tell you, Hillary, your 08 campaign is fair game, and your husband is as well.
How subtle is that, folks? Looks like we're going back to war.
It is so hot in here. Oh yeah.
Water.
How many more lashes, Lord?
How many more lashes? So man invented the wheel. Today my wheel broke.
Now screw.
Lug in my luggage.
Lug in my luggage. Oh yeah, that's not good at all.
Look at that, it was cut. The other one's fine.
This one was cut.
Look at all those crows going buck nutty. Go buck nutty, crows! Go crazy.
Imagine I won the lottery!
Shenanigans would ensue!
It'd be a party for me!
It'd be a party for you!
I'm not loving it. McDonald's, it's lame.
Gross!
Hey, McDonald's, thanks for the free coffee.
Ew.
Why would you give that away?
To entice people.
It's gross! Okay, Vine, what's up with your stats?
I had one Vine that has 7 likes and only 14 loops. That doesn't even make sense.
Hey, look at that.
Someone said hi to me. Vote for Frank is what they're saying.
Here for a free meal. Thank you, Methodists.
You ain't happy.
What? Bitch. What?
Hello down there, children. How are you today?
We're okay, Lord. How are you?
Cold chilling.
Go to the church's office if you have any questions about Jesus. Okay.
What if Jesus didn't die for my sins? So I'm gonna pretend this globe is Hillary. Hillary, are you going to be as beholden to big business as your husband was?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Yeah. Hey.
Feel threatened by the dress?
Yeah.
You sure you don't want to be in one?
Went to college at one point.
I did. I gotta be honest with you, Hillary. Your husband presided over the dismantling of Glass-Steagall, which brought on the recession. Curious what you think of this.
Little butterfly, where you going?
Oh, there are many of you.
Fly, butterfly.
Homeless baggage.
Because carrying an actual cross is cumbersome. I think this color combination is nice.
See if they cheer for me on the bus.
You don't get none, no. You don't get none. No. You don't get none. Fuck you then, corporate world. I'm gonna define the vine on my own. I shall vine from the streets. The earth is my home.
I am, quite frankly, appalled that global warming is still being debated. Listen carefully. It's happening. Trying a new sign today. What do you think? Might work. So far, having no luck. No luck with the new sign. Still quite hungry. Should I switch back to the hungry sign? I have a theory. It was too noisy over by In-N-Out. Now I'm panhandling by a gas station. Wish me luck! Alright, this isn't working. Think the sign's too cheeky. And I'm too hungry. Going back to the hungry sign. Haha! God, you're funny! This crazy wind just blew the sign right into my balls! Ouch!
Burps. What? Yeah. Maybe. What?
Less than 20 minutes with the hungry sign. Look at that. That, my friends, is a $5 bill. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. I've made $7. It's 15 for a bus pass. Mine expired. Chilly, but I'm gonna be out here a while. Someday, maybe, if things go right, this sign will be in the Smithsonian. For I will have been famous.
Be here.
I can't be here? Oh, jeez.
So, the very zealous security guard roused me out of there, stopped and watched me a bit. So, where to go next? Can't sleep where I thought I was gonna. Buses stopped running. Guess I'll go find a new spot.
Here's what I love about the desert. Look how bright it is. And the sun hasn't even come.
So it is. Waking up.
I think it's a good sign. My rock has gotten smaller. Oh my goodness. These three rocks. These three. Boom, boom, boom. They're laid out like Orion's belt. All these years without a hand to hold. Sometimes my rock is big, but it's been getting smaller. So my rock is getting smaller. So I carry a rock or two to fit in the crevices, hit the pressure points.
It relaxes my whole body.
I am now closing in on 600 vines. 600 vines. Aren't you proud of me? My pillow is getting yucky from being homeless, but I got a new sleeping bag.
Aw, this poor little ant. I flicked them
off of my dress.
He lay twitching for a while. It's okay.
And this is why spice is bad. Somehow, while I was pouring this into that, I dropped the cap. Now I have to get it out. It's actually a pretty cool thing. Getting myself out of a jam. Yeah. Just for the record, I don't care what my birth parents say. All of the art. All of my art. All of it. Belongs to V. More evidence of sabotage. It's been ripped out. First they cut my wheel. That was securely up. Someone took it down.
Alright, V. I like this small town, but this isn't my valley.
I shall seek my fortune, City of Angels!
I have a feeling it's gonna be a bad one.
You should think more positively.
Maybe
I am now officially quitting this. Spice, it's been quite a ride, but I'm done. I need to be sober. That's way too thick. That there pick?
Guitar pick.
Oh yeah, that's a thick one. You know what I'm gonna try? Funyuns! Haven't had it since I was a kid. Lots of chemicals, but yum! So some guy just stopped and asked if I wanted water.
I've got it more than enough, considering I have to carry it all.
Couldn't carry any more. So I found some last scraps of Scooby's net. My trip's gone, I've said goodbye. I'm gonna end it on the Scoobies. I hate when they slow down like they're about to give money, but then they just keep going. That's awkward. It's always awkward. No, I never ask them for money after I save their life. Headlights! It just seems uncouth. Yeah, you can get a little dizzy from all the gas fumes. There are no benefits on this job, though. I gotta stay healthy. Oh, hi. Hello there, miss. That lady was pretty. Pretty well out of my league. I'm a homeless dude. Jesus said, give up your possessions and live on alms. Buddha said, give up your possessions and live on alms. Jesus said, give up your possessions and live on alms. Buddha said, give up your possessions and live on alms. Live vining my panhandling. Oops. Alright, no one's given money in a while.
Lame.
You know what's crazy? My lips are still tingling. I'm doing that ohm video. Check that one out, it was cool. Oh yeah, okay buddy. Yes, you walk beeline for the building, and you look in the window, and you look at me like you knew me.
Bad day!
That's a good day. That's all it needs.
Bad day!
That's a good day. That's all it needs. There's a camera. There's a bird watching me. I knew I was being... The Vine app don't zoom, so I have to point.
I could point at the Denny's sign.
Or even IHOP.
My finger's gonna be more famous than I am!
Dooba-dooba-dee-da-da-da-da.
Now time for a commercial.
I was listening to music. You ruined it, commercial.
Mountain Dew.
At least it's not as poisonous as Diet Mountain Dew. So spice is terrible. The fact that it evades drug testing is devious. It renders drug testing moot.
Legalize.
What? The cool thing about being nude in a storage unit is you gotta keep your ears open. You gotta put the cloth up. I like living on the edge. Don't worry, I'm not gonna show you. I like being naked in the breeze, dammit. So, lucky for me, the Scooby snacks are pretty much gone. Woo! Been quite a ride. I am done with spice. So once I'm off the spice, write the article detailing all I found, science behind it. I'll sell it to Rolling Stone! Frank's got a messed up toe, but he don't let it faze him. Frank's got a messed up toe, but he don't let it faze him any- He don't let it faze him, Frank! No, he don't let it faze him, Frank! He don't let it faze him, Frank!
What's up? 6 times to get my attention for that.
Frank Barish here, drinking Modelo Especial, smoking the last of the Scooby, doing laundry.
With my homeless bag.
Oh, that's right, buddy.
What? Ooh. Boy, oh yeah. What?
Okay, maybe I'm a little drunk. Seems I put this on wrong. My arm through there.
That's just silly.
So this Modelo isn't bad. I like Tecate better, personally. Corona's not bad. This isn't bad. Can you tell it's laundry day? Why else would I wear this? I like this shirt. These pants are lame. So she won't give me whipped cream. I can't get whipped cream on this.
Oh, yeah. Work up, my brother. Why not plant hemp everywhere?
Plant hemp everywhere! Panhandling morning shift. Found some shade here by this pole, because it's gonna be a hot day.
I tell you what. You know, if you think about it, it really is quite amazing.
How many things you can say?
In 6 seconds.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Abracadabra.
Pumpernickel.
You know, if you think about it,
it really is quite amazing.
How many things you can say?
In 6 seconds.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Abracadabra.
Pumpernickel.
So how long should I panhandle?
See that shade sign?
That one there.
I'm gonna panhandle till it's below my head.
Hi.
That's right.
What?
Take pills?
Yeah.
What's that shit?
Narcs is what?
Huh?
A narcs is what? So a guy stopped to give me 4 quarters, but he held up traffic for a minute. I wonder if the person in the car behind him considered it their contribution.
Yes, I know. You didn't expect to see Frank Barish at a Starbucks.
I had to charge my phone, and now I'm drinking tea.
Yawn at your idea. Now you'll try to outdo it. It's a pretty cute alien, I tell you what now.
Well, now. Do you think the aliens just like us? Pretty good tea.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Always friendly here at Starbucks.
Thank you as well, Starbucks,
for all the free electricity and moderately decent tea. Should have raw honey. So I finished the spice last night, but then I woke up fiending for spice. So I scraped out a tiny bowl
from the droppings in the pot.
What if it's my actions?
What if the aliens are watching me?
And they'll decide on my behavior.
The fate of the human race.
Maybe I've already disappointed the aliens. And now they don't want to breed with us. Sorry, humanity. No, you know what? You're welcome. There are some places I won't panhandle. I could make money in front of the car wash. I feel bad how hard those guys work. Today I came in the front door. Some days I come in the back door. But today I came in the front door. Ooh, spice is so strong. Even the little bit of it that fell out in the pouch.
Just this tiny little bit.
Gonna get me stoned. So here's the beauty in how spice emboldens the drug war. It's legal to sell it, it's legal to buy it. But it's illegal to be caught with it in a pipe. I don't know if I'm weak or this stuff is strong, but I bought one last bag of spice. This is the mellow stuff, bringing me down off the Scoobies.
Mind Trip is one of the few spices that lists its ingredients on the back, but it still says not for human consumption.
That's why they sell.
Narc. What up, Narc?
Yeah, you heard me.
What?
Narc, please.
I can see you clearly.
Yeah,
but
that's
Dark.
You're really gonna stop the bus for this? So yeah.
For president. I'm Frank Barish, and I believe in the American way. I believe in the American dream. And in 2016, you should vote for me. For president. I'm Frank Barish, and I believe in the American way. I believe in the American dream. And in 2016, you should vote for me. Why should you trust
a guy in a dress to be president? Well, you know you can't trust that woman in the pantsuit.
This mantis is praying. She's praying that Hillary Clinton will be different this time.
But she knows better.
Frank for president!
Hillary has made $500,000 from Goldman Sachs.
What?
Aren't they the ones that destroyed the economy?
So, Frank.
Yes.
Is this a legitimate run at the presidency?
It is.
I intend to beat Hillary Clinton. Some people say that Hillary Clinton's candidacy is inevitable. I say, you've been trained to think that way.
If you're a working person in this country, the Republicans are actively trying to screw you. Democrats aren't helping you. Write in Frank Barish.
Politics is a treacherous game. You have to be smart.
I'm Frank Barish, and I'm running for president.
So I have to dig deeper. It appears the cities that are banning cannabis are rife with spice. This is bad stuff.
Dangerously untested synthetic cannabinoids of wildly varying potency are being sold in convenience stores as potpourri.
Where did spice come from?
DARPA.
The military. Vicky's military friends were doing it years ago.
That's where it came from.
I coexist.
With that spider.
The spider here?
She and I coexist.
Oh, I, yeah. Ooh, la 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 la.
Oh, I, yeah.
Ooh, la 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 la.
Okay, see, now I'm worried.
Shut the light off.
I filmed the spider,
and now she's gone. What if she's stalking me now?
Oh, good. The spider's back in her web.
It's like a little nest. You go back to sleep. I won't shine the light on you anymore, buddy.
So I want to know what's going on.
Vine, I'm closing in on 20,000 loops.
I have nearly 700 vines.
All my likes are spam.
Clothes drop. Clothes, shoes, and toys only.
Hey, kids.
Want some cool toys?
I've been sitting in this hot bin
with a bunch of old dirty shoes
in the summer heat.
Clothes drop. Clothes, shoes, and toys only.
So why did I buy a new bag of a dirty, dirty spice?
Well, first of all, mine trip is a milder one.
I needed to
come down from White Tiger. What's that?
How are you doing today?
Great.
Stopped right there.
Said hi and moved on.
So it's the interface
of Vine
that's so spectacular. I just have to touch it and beam it to the universe. I dare other artists to take to the streets. Stand up against the man.
Revolution!
Oh yeah, I need to pee soon. Oh yeah, I need to pee. Oh yeah, I need to pee soon.
I like to imagine cool things.
Imagine a really nice girl,
really hot car,
pulls up and says,
hey, I like homeless guys.
Whoa! That was a loud siren. See?
That's what jet planes are supposed to do. Little trail behind them. Nothing else.
Alright, so I'm putting my pipe up. There's still some mind trip left, but I'm gonna try going off it right now. Kind of as a dry run.
Dear Lord, this is getting heavy.
Oh, look.
It's a cart.
No issue. Yay! The sun made it impossible to stay sitting next to the liquor store, so I found a nice alley, and I shall sit here in the- I'm not gonna lie to you, I like limes. I'm just gonna eat it raw.
Ooh.
You know, honestly, sometimes I just don't know.
What?
Fucking bee?
I found this cool alley,
and this bee starts stalking me!
Couldn't get the vine going fast enough, it was funny
and scary!
Okay.
There he is on my line. You like limes, do you, Mr. Bee?
Gosh darn it! Leave me alone, bee! Buzz off! Can't you just leave me be?
Let it be! Let him be!
To tell you the truth, my real fear is that, well, I'm not really afraid of much.
Buddy?
Okay, it's now been about 2 hours without spice. I'm craving it. These chemicals don't control me! Okay, now I'm craving spice. Oh, I can feel it. Oh, I don't like this.
Damn you, DARPA, and your concoctions.
Okay, it's- Thought it was the bee, it was just this string.
My bad.
Do you know what I
didn't do?
I forgot to celebrate
vine number 700!
That's right. Okay, this bee isn't playing.
Yeah, he thinks it's his alley.
Mr. Bee, I just want my stuff. Hey, back it up! Don't bite me! So this is the infamous White Tiger.
Yeah, not for human consumption. Damn straight. My sarong fell off. Why don't you
have a goldfish and shut the fuck up?
Goldfish.
When someone just won't shut the fuck up.
Honey, I'm home.
What?
What?
Nothing.
That guy. That guy's an idiot.
I'll just be the idiot myself. Global warming's a
Archie, won't you talk to me, Archie? Okay.
And I did.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever.
What?
I don't know about you. But as a bear, I care about the environment. I want you write in Frank Barish for president.
What if Frank Barish wins?
What if everybody writes him in?
Bears and humans alike
all rejoice.
I'm gonna tell it to you straight from the paw.
Bears are worried about you humans.
Are you really gonna fall for Hillary Clinton?
I mean, really?
Who does bears want for president?
Well, speaking as a bear, I say write in Frank Barish.
Straight from the paw.
Hillary Clinton can't be trusted. She's in the pocket of big business. Even bears know this.
Hey, folks.
What in Bear Nation's going on here? Mumbling, stumbling, bumbling?
Well, it's like we're going to war.
Right about that, because one of the things administration officials were saying today is that they...
So here's the thing.
Bears are getting ready to hibernate. We're counting on you humans. You need to write in Frank Barish.
Hey, folks, it's me,
Fonzie.
Fonzie the Bear.
And I support Frank Barish for president. Write him in. Just chilling with this creepy dude.
All his sons are yuppies.
Oh yeah.
The revolution will not be televised.
Heyo.
Indeed.
So, Phil, tell a bear the truth.
Sarah Palin's gonna be our next president, isn't she?
The guy who did musical vines. Frank found the chapstick. Yeah. You know, Frank found the
That ain't right. Push that pepper back with that salt. Right in the lungs. Damn it.
Even a bear knows it's the economy, stupid. But Hillary's husband destroyed the economy.
You know what?
Take it from a bear.
Hillary Clinton doesn't want it.
Sarah Palin doesn't want it.
Frank wants it.
Frank for president.
Ooh, that fan touched my foot.
That fan there.
Bumped my foot.
Good morning,
bears and humans alike.
I know you woke up as excited as I am.
About Frank Barish for president. Write him in.
Toothpicks. Unless you use them to clean your nails. You call them nail picks.
Hey folks,
Fonzie the Bear,
talking politics.
Both bears and humans
are tired of both parties.
Right in, Frank Barish.
So I clean the place up. V's gonna like it.
Sure.
They gave me 3 tacos.
But I...
Oh yeah.
See what I did? I made 6.
6. Fine.
Should Hillary Clinton be automatic?
Frank for president!
So it's very numbing. Think about the spice high. It's like that first steak.
He put the machine on the fly.
When do you think the NSA is gonna let me out of my box?
Out of my box.
Let me out of my box.
It's really easy in America.
Be blinded by Hillary Clinton's dazzle. But don't be fooled.
Vote for Frank.
Alright, so, mind trip aside, all I did was take one hit of the tiger.
Can you tell?
The sheer strength of this tiger spice. The idea this is being sold over the counter? This is frightening.
With white tiger, you just wanna kinda rest.
So, Frank, tell us why you don't think Hillary should be president.
She was for the Iraq War.
She's bought by big business.
Well, I guess this should be a celebration. It is my 750th vine.
But I'm still homeless.
I do believe the hashtag on that pity party is First World Problems.
Is a pretty good comeback when somebody's whining, huh?
Yeah, there's a dude just standing there behind me.
Imagine we lived in a world that Walmart and McDonald's were out of business. And mom and pops thrive.
Vote for Frank!
Thanks for hiding the phone, Lord.
Tired of looking through all the stuff.
But it's good to not find the phone for...
An
I'm tired of cops fucking with me.
Took everything out and put it back somewhere else.
Living on alms.
So, since I've announced my candidacy, Hillary's scared.
She can't win on the issues.
Right in. Frank Barish.
Well, the new sign is a one-hander. Just a piece of paper.
Cops took the other one for some reason, I don't know why. I'm Frank Barish, and I want to be your president. I believe in the American dream. Write me in.
Some people just pulled out of the parking lot
in a nice car.
Saw me and drove on. And immediately had engine trouble.
I'm just saying.
Oh, fuck it. Sitting out with my son. Tired of this game.
The cop was mocking me.
The one who twisted my arm, threw me in the back of his car,
ran my info.
He's a tough guy, don't you know?
Then, gentlemen.
Yeah, go ahead and drive off, I dare you. When Officer Tough Guy threw me in the back of his squad car, told him I'm following Jesus and Buddha. My First Amendment rights!
So, the dumb partner, the one who was going through all my stuff in the trunk, while I was in the car. He's a mouth breather, that one. This was a nice five to get.
Just a dude and his girlfriend stopped the car,
fingered me to come over,
ran over.
Dude gave me a five.
So you remember when Congress didn't renew unemployment benefits?
That's where I got screwed. They had done it, gotten the money, whoop!
Okay, that was it. I'm done with the spike.
Harsh high.
Tiffany light.
Oh, this stuff is terrible.
Legalize pot, please.
Alright, some live burning my last night of being high on spice. Fuck DARPA spice. Grow weed.
When the cop had me on the hood of his car with my arm behind my back last night, told me to shut up or it wouldn't go the way I wanted. I said, but I want the ticket. I said, oh, well then it would. People don't give as much in the mornings.
Something about biorhythms, I don't know.
But a shit ton of Pepsi does arrive here at the...
So, Frank, are you educated?
I am. Riverside Community College, San Diego State University, and a doctorate in cool from the School of Life.
My lord.
I just want to make the perfect loop, you know? I just want it to loop perfectly and then, you know... So I bought these headphones at the dollar store about a week ago. Both the ears have fallen apart.
What's the point?
Let's make things in America again. So some company shipped this across the ocean from China all the way here to be sold for a dollar and break a week later.
So I'm pretty seriously craving spice right now.
Oh, you best guess the stepping, my nigga.
Ha, nigga. You best guess where you going, nigga.
Your blood was crackling.
Ah, my nigga.
You know how we do up in this?
Up in this bitch, yo, you know it's true.
Your blood, Pyru. Ha ha. Fly ass, dope ass shit up in this here, motherfucker. Yeah.
The notion of corporate personhood has ruined America. As president, I will work to end corporate personhood.
Cannabis.
It's the most important plant on the planet.
Food.
Medicine.
Textile.
Oil.
Right in Frank Barish.
Funds of the bear again, talking politics.
This country's in trouble. We need someone who believes in America.
Humans,
right into Frank Barish.
You know what keeps me humble?
Back my acting signs, my old acting resume.
Back when I was cool.
You know what's scary? Slow nights.
Not here now.
Or I haven't paid a dollar.
And I'm hungry, oh yeah.
I had to share this before I cash it.
Guy just gave me 10.
Then from behind the dashboard, he pulled out a
$100 bill.
How's that?
Why, yes. It is a little bit chilly out here.
How did you know?
Some people see everything as white or black.
The truth is, somewhere in between.
Right in Frank Barish.
Normally, 9 a.m. on a Saturday.
It's a little early to be hitting the sangria.
But today is a celebration. Congratulations, Hillary, on your granddaughter.
What if the entire universe doesn't revolve around you?
What if the entire universe
doesn't revolve around you?
I once told a teacher,
28 ain't great.
After that snob,
give me a 28
on a paper that wasn't bad.
I don't mind telling you the truth. I'm just going to be frank with you. This isn't a campaign of vanity.
Write in Frank Barish.
Today's a positive day.
Celebrating the Clintons' happy day.
No attack ads today.
Let me tell you a little about me.
I was born at Fort Dix, New Jersey. I love this country.
Write in
Frank Barish.
They say the wheel was the greatest invention of man.
I think it's this thing here.
Why is this rose
different from any others?
It's not.
They're all beautiful.
Well, I can't handle him, fuck. You don't know. What you tell her?
Kiddos, that shit, they don't do nothing for
out in the street at 3 in the morning.
For the Christmas.
Yeah.
So, Lord, why aren't humans smarter?
Tell you this much, son. I'm quite disappointed in a great many of you.
So, yes, folks. This is historic. This is Vine number 800. 800 vines! Oh, hell yeah!
I'm never gonna be like her, but I ended up worse. Not just having a
thank you.
But at a young immature.
You know, waking up homeless was bad enough in the summer.
Oh, but now it's getting colder.
What up? I see you.
Laughter.
Consternation.
Scared.
Suspicious.
Shame. Obamacare is an abomination. A gift to insurance companies. Marginal scraps for the left.
Single. Payer.
Now.
Vote for Frank.
I really wonder.
How many words?
Can you fit into a single line?
There are no special effects here. I'm just talking really fast.
As fast as?
I possibly can. What's the world record?
I wonder.
I really wonder. I really wonder.
Why, hello there.
I'm Frank Barish.
And I'm ready to be president. You just have to write me in.
Hot sex tips.
Frankie B.
The clitoris is a female penis.
I got it like a teeny blowjob.
She'll love you!
There's actually more of the clitoris inside of her than on the outside.
Imagine it's a rod.
Suck on the outside.
While fingering the inside.
Here's a hot sex tip.
Four.
One.
The giver of pleasure.
Works both nipples.
With a wet hand and mouth.
Fingering both holes.
While she plays with her.
What?
Doggy style is so old-fashioned.
Evolve.
She lays flat
on her stomach.
He puts his Johnson down in it.
G-spot.
Right.
Here's a good one.
Or lay on her stomach.
Pillows.
Under her hips.
Thumb inside while her clit goes there.
Ooh.
I'm putting on some coconut
oil. Coconut oil.
Good for the skin and the beard and the hair.
So right now I'm waiting for the bus.
Because of Bill Clinton.
His welfare to work requirements.
Or where I'm headed to
right now.
Now I'm waiting for the second bus.
Because it takes an hour and a half and two buses to get to the welfare to work program.
Yay.
Let's see if I can eat this green dot. Eating some cold del taco from earlier.
Waiting for my grow program to start.
Welfare to work.
This should be fun.
Please don't ask me to go out to talk to you. I'm professional. I work well with others. But I want to sell my skills and my experience so when the nation.
So the grow program gave me a suit. A European suit.
And an ugly tie.
And smooth pants.
Nice.
Halfway through the 90-minute trip back, got on the second bus.
Me and my new suit.
So this is smart.
The folks at Grow spent $18.75 for 5-day passes instead of $15 for a weekly pass that we could use on the weekend.
Let's talk about this as a society for a minute.
How long do you think it takes to go from this
to breaking into homes?
Robbing people.
The homeless are everybody's problem.
So what do you think? Does this new hat make me look like the Edge from U2?
Suddenly inspired.
Making paintings.
Painting, some of you call it.
Getting warmer.
Time to take off my hat.
Yeah, I wear many hats.
So I'm trying something new.
Making individual pieces.
Using this as the master presser.
Voila!
Would you look at that? The red I just randomly dropped on. Seriously, randomly dropped red into a heart.
All right. Guess I've done enough with the red and blue.
Time to toss in some yellow and make green.
This
Crayola
6-pack
I bought
at Target
for $4.
Or is it 6?
Came with brown.
Brown?
I don't know, I made these guys.
Looks kind of like Cartman.
So, can you tell where I sit?
Well, that's right, here in the middle.
That's where I do it.
Sure.
Some of the new pieces look
downright ghostly.
You got a problem with that?
Do you?
Well, I got all the outs secured and drying here in the storage unit. Turning this a different way, I like this one.
Shell. I wonder if they're cheap. They're one of the biggest corporations in the world.
Yeah, I guess they're pretty cheap.
Opportunities you could have to grade yourself knowledge, more specific job goals, opportunities.
Don't you dare me. Well, that didn't fly very well.
Black hole sun.
Won't you come and chase away the rain?
Black hole sun.
Won't you come and chase away the rain? Living outside so long, it's like, I don't know, it's like kind of a wild animal now.
Oops, I ate it all. I only talk about corporations I like. I'm not a sellout. Del Taco, that was delicious.
Thanks for the free hash brown.
Why is this vine number 841, yo?
Because I'm prolific, bitches.
What up?
Somebody called Guinness.
Wind sport. Is that their wind sport? How do I get a wind sport like that one? I'd like...
America has become a shadow of its former self. Vote for Frank. Write him in.
Hi, Shadow here.
The Shadow says we need a president we can believe in.
Write in Frank Barish.
So why is America a shadow of its former self? We used to be loved by the world. Now we're feared, despised. It's time to change that.
Trains have been packed with shit.
Taggers got it.
Oh yeah, Taggers had fun with that train. Oh yeah.
What's that?
Desolate.
How's that for a desolate desert, eh? Quite desolate.
I'm not one to judge.
Seriously.
But somebody puked there, and now it looks like Homer Simpson.
I do not in any way mean to be racist.
I just think that that there puddle puke looks like Homer Simpson if he was wearing black.
You don't see that every day.
There aren't many smoking elderly still walking, quite frankly.
What's that?
About to sell home.
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
I don't know. Maybe it is my karma
to spend my life homeless. It's what I'm here to do.
How many times have I said that it's Jesus and Buddha who both told their followers to live on alms?
So yeah, it was a pretty chilly night.
Now it's getting warmer outside.
Matter of many hats.
All braggadocio aside.
What? What?
Vine's gonna be less than 6 seconds? When did this happen? I just assumed they had to be six. I find out on number 85. Oh my god, you can make really quick Vine.
Yeah!
Seriously, it's cool.
What?
Hi there.
Loop.
Back to.
Hi there.
Loop.
Back to.
Hello, ladies. Frankie B here.
Just wanted to say hello.
That's why I want to be president.
Daddy.
Yes, son?
Why can't kids vote?
Kids should vote.
Hooray!
Just imagine it works. Majority write me in, and I become the 45th president of the United States.
No, I wouldn't run drunk through the halls.
The White House with power.
Do good things.
Should write me in.
These are serious times.
Banksters.
Evil, lawless banksters
have extracted trillions of dollars.
We want it back.
These are serious times.
Banksters.
Evil, lawless banksters
have extracted trillions of dollars. We want it back.
Why, yes, as a matter of fact, I do look snazzy today. Thank you for asking.
That's right, I said snazzy.
Hey, folks.
Fonzie the Bear again.
Talking about a revolution.
We need someone to save this country.
Right in.
Frank Barish.
Quite frankly, I just don't speak Twitter.
It's a language I don't get it.
Doesn't make any sense to me.
This Vine thing, however,
it's glorious!
Noises of the city, yeah.
Yeah, so me wearing a dress freaks people out.
It's just comfortable, darn it.
Not a gay thing.
Transvestite thing.
I just like it.
You know what I really hate?
When the weatherman's wrong.
It's supposed to be a low of 58.
It's 44 degrees! I'm cold!
Oh yeah.
It's getting warmer.
Time for the morning de-hatting.
Oh yes.
Hello, son.
Now, I don't know
if chemtrails are weird. I mean, if they're real. I know they're weird. Are they real?
Want to know a secret to good health?
Kombucha.
No kidding, baby.
About the microbes.
It heals you from the inside.
So I bought a second pair of headphones.
At Dollar Tree.
One ear lasted 3 hours.
The second ear was dead by the end of the day.
It's October 3rd, 10:12 a.m. This is now my third pair of headphones.
Chinese headphones from Dollar Tree.
Let's see how long they last.
All right, Vine. We need to talk.
We need clickable links. We
need to stop being hashtag nannies.
Let the dirty stuff be on dirty ones.
And you can...
How deep do you think the security state goes?
Would you be surprised
one day
to read
the headline,
Homeland Security,
been tracking innocent people for years?
Someone went sign crazy.
Okay, that one makes sense. Sure, there's a problem. But I mean, seriously?
So in the vast piles of laundry that V left in the storage unit, I found these wild shirts.
Yeah, I'm wearing that. What about it?
See, that's like jet trail. Small trail that evaporates.
It's been hours, and yet the original little chemtrails are still lingering.
So there goes an airplane now.
See, it's evaporating.
But those are left over from hours ago. What are those?
That's the fun part.
Do
you think it's better to put off procrastination?
To put off?
Oh, yeah. That's quite a few.
All in a straight line.
Could be training runs out of Edwards.
But they're not dissipating.
See right there, there's a plane with a contrail. It's dissipating behind it. But these have been here for hours.
Look how many of them there are.
See, that's regular clouds. But all these are straight lines.
Now that's a decent looking sunset.
You have to ask yourself, is America ready for a man in a dress to be president? He's better than that lady in the pantsuit.
Hi there, I'm the weatherman. There's gonna be weather. You're gonna need to weather it, whether you like it or not.
End bank bailout. Raise the minimum wage. Save Social Security. Build infrastructure. I'm only homeless till you put me in the White House.
Frank Barish.
So, Frank, you know the Frank for president campaign can't win. You know this, right?
Bill, I'm not focused on winning. I just want to do the right thing.
Plant hemp.
Everywhere.
Stop war.
Everywhere.
Invest in America again.
Right in Frank Barish.
So I'm kind of screwed. That's great.
Now this is a backup.
Big Blue fits on it. So I guess this is my new configuration.
Alright, one last bag of mind trip.
Then I quit spice forever.
Not for human consumption.
Oh yes, Nick.
No, it's true. It's right.
You heard me! One can only imagine how much Hillary Clinton spends on haircuts. I went to a beauty school. $7. Support the students. Somebody once, waiting at the shadeless bus stop in the summer sun, said,
fuck the world.
What if I be their Payne? Their Thomas Paine for the next revolution.
People like Bill O'Reilly?
Need to be told.
Sean Hannity?
You need to be told. You need to be told, son.
I'm Frank Barish.
The founding fathers of this country. They were geniuses. They need to be listened to. The future of the Republic is at stake.
I just realized.
I broke 900. This is vine number 901, buddy. Ha ha ha. Oh, yeah.
Barack Obama?
He lied to us all. He's not even remotely what he said he was.
What if he's a patsy sent to destroy liberalism?
Yeah, I spit far.
Getting ready to put on the hat.
Yeah, that's right.
Fawns of the bear, straight from the paw.
Republic is at stake.
Your republic is in trouble. The American dream is at stake.
Humanity lies. In the balance. Frank Barish.
Humans, you need to listen to me. Forget the Democrats. Forget the Republicans. Write in Frank Barish.
This is going to be a real campaign.
Truth versus lies.
Let's talk about the issues.
The issues Americans care about.
Write in Frank Barish.
Oops.
I was lying on the ground there. It's kind of like Shroud of Turin. I also put my hands down, so it's kind of like the Hollywood Guitar Center.
Vote for Frank. Write him in.
So, Frank, how's the campaign going?
It's going well, Lord. Thank you for asking.
Good luck, son.
Uh-oh, God.
What? We've angered the missus. Oh, hi, honey.
God, are you gonna hang out with the human or come home?
Uh-oh, God.
What? We've angered the missus. Oh, hi, honey.
God, are you gonna hang out with the human or come home? So, God, you gonna come home?
Yes, honey.
Hi, Mrs. God.
Hi, Frank. How's the campaign?
It's going well. Thank you for asking.
All right, let's go.
I am confident moving forward. Frank for president might be a thing, ma'am. Let's do this.
I believe in the Constitution of the United States of America. Let's hold everyone who wants to be president to the same standard.
I found this notebook.
The angel's giving this woman a crown of thorns.
I want to be your president.
I found this notebook.
The angel's giving this woman a crown of thorns.
I want to be your president.
I found this notebook.
The angel's giving this woman a crown of thorns.
I want to be your president.